Here's a quick tour of my Autotronics 210-18 console. I have the PEQ along with the VCN, two mic modules, and 15 line input modules. They are a combination of the SLI and SLB. Here's the PEQ and the VCN. The PEQ is a removable card that allows each jock to have their own personal EQ, hence the name PEQ. I have three of these, although I only utilize one. The VCN is not the model with the adjustable controls on the outside. They are underneath that cover. There are two mic module inputs. I only utilize one currently with a Shure SM7B. Here are the 15 line input modules, a combination of the SLB and the SLI. The SLB has the balance left and right. The SLI has a combination for stereo, left plus right, left and right. Here's the control room module. I don't have the studio module installed on this model. It's in a box. Meters for audition, left and right. Program, left and right. And the mono output. Also have a clock and a timer on these that are recessed. Not very bright. I still can't figure out exactly why. They're not that bright, but they do keep time. The clock loses time, but the timer is accurate. Also connected are two Denon F951 FAs. Both work great. Three ITC Delta machines for those times when I feel like analog is the way to go. Still have plenty of carts that I can play from and choose from, mostly 60s and 70s music. Both computers are into the board. This is the current one that I use for the internet radio station. And this one is the one that is used for production. FM on a solid gold weekend. More of your favorites of the 60s, 70s, and 80s. Don't think I've ever heard anybody sing so high. Here's Henry Gross and Shannon.
Another day. You had this boy believing way beyond the shadow of a doubt.
So there you have it. There is a tour, a quick tour of the Series 210, and I thank you for watching.